Correct me if I'm wrong, but those are very English names, and you don't sound very English.
It is a long story.
It's a very long story.
Matthew, don't be so rude. Sorry, boys, so what have you got for us today?
We're going to do the balcony scene from by Romeo and Juliet by great English writer Willie Shakespeare. You see, we came up with Ukraine on
totally legal.
Totally legal.
I don't think we're understanding how legal
very
this was.
Very legal impression.
Did you say you're going to do Romeo and Juliet? Okay, correct me if I'm wrong, but that thing there, that's a boy.
Oh yes, he's a boy.
Yes, also, correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't Juliet, you know, didn't she just happen to be perhaps a girl?
We're doing it traditional style. In 2-week crash course for immigrants, they tell us there are no women actors in Shakespeare time. Apparently, female do not exist in those times.
Well, actually, his girlfriend Chardonnay.
She went from KFC.
She was going to it, but then she chickened out. Chicken out, yes.
No.
The time for laughing about Chardonnay is over!
Boys, your time is running short.
I'm sorry, it's just very funny. KFC, chicken out. So chicken of KFC in the mouth. Anyway, as my good friend Edward did not have a partner, I thought I would step in. I'm not quite sure on some of the lines, but I can improvise a bit.
Well, do your best, boys.
Oh, Bonio, Bonio!
No, it's Romeo! You're thinking of nutritious doctrines! I can't do it!
And very flavorsome it is, too.
Indeed.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo! Wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father, and refuse thy name, or if sworn, I will no longer be a catapult.
Capulet!
Oh, now I understand the story, yes.
Shall I hear more, or shall I speak at this?
Damn flies are attacking
me. Shall I hear more, or shall I speak at
Edward,
this?
Edward, help me, the flies are attacking me in great numbers.
It's you!
What?
It's your line!
Oh, to be or not to be?
No!
What?
Wrong play!
Ah, out, damn spot! Out, I say!
For God's sake, this is my bed! This is Romeo and Juliet, beautiful love story. Remember the owls who've been practicing the kiss?
My lips were chapped for weeks. I'm sorry, but with the 2-week crash course for immigrants and everything, I get muddled up.
Tis for thy name! Tis for thy name, you moron!
Is Richard.
What?
My name is Richard.
No! What comes next?
Oh, yes. Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your rubles.
Stop bloody Julius Caesar!
Yes, well, I expect he was bloody when they stabbed him.
Look, you retard. Next line is, 'tis but thy name, it is thy enemy. Just say it!
'Tis but thy name, that is my enemy. Just say it! Sorry, what comes next?
Thou art thyself, thou art a Montague.
Thou art thyself, thou, not a Montague.
What is Montague?
Pardon?
What is Montague?
I do not know, what is Montague?
The next line! Is it not hat, nor foot?
I'm sorry, I am real confused now.
The arm, the face, nor any other body part!
But I do not have any body parts called Montague. I have William and the twins. I have the nipple sisters.
we pass grief. Act 1, Scene 3, A Winter's Tale.